All right, guys, day two on this job. Sorry I didn't wrap up yesterday. The GoPro battery died, and I do feel like putting another battery in. So I'll kind of show you what we did yesterday. We got a good bit done. It would have gone faster, but with all these pines, what happens is there's so many keepers that it's really hard when you're mulching to not smack a bunch of trees. Like, most of these scars are from just pulling out the trees with the excavator that need to be mulched, and they get some of the trees get scarred up pretty high. But we got a good bit done. Probably, I don't know, maybe 3/4 to an acre done yesterday. But now that we're out of this thick part, it should go a lot faster. Like, down in here, it's bigger pines, and there's less of them, so won't have to worry as much about hitting all these little ones through here. So, yeah, it looks good. Really open it up. But Willie's gonna start roughing out this whole area here. I think we're gonna wait. We're gonna be doing this ditch down in here, but that's right on the property line. So John will be here around lunchtime. We'll figure out what we need to do down there. So, All right. So we got a good section finished off right here. Oh yeah. We started working on this hill. So Willie got up to there, and then we're gonna have to hand cut everything at the top. So we started already, got most of it before lunch. Yeah. So I gotta grab the excavator. We hit a little rebar. I'll show you in a second. Alright. What we got, Willie?
What we have here is a classic whoopsie daisy.
So I've got some rebar here.
Nice half inch rebar here.
Fun. Oh my stars.
I think this one's loose, which is this one. We get the excavator teeth on this. Pull it out. Okay. Backwards.
Let's try that.
It's pretty long.
It's really really wrapped up in there.
I think it's gonna be like there.
We got a little bit pulled out with the excavator, but it's still wound up pretty good.
So we have to rotate it. We might be able to grab a hold of this and just pull it, actually. So we want to... We want to keep that in for now. I think we honestly just want to grab a hold of this and pull it straight out. Because it... came in this way, like as a head's rotating this way.
Yeah.
So we should be able to just pull it straight out now.
Just do it real slow. Piece.
Thank you, whoever put that there. First pass.
So we got to do this corner here. We thought it, we were ending up this berm, but it goes down, and then there's another berm we need to go to. So as soon as he got in here, that's what he. First thing you hit, but oh yeah. All right, guys, we got this corner wrapped up here. Found a stop sign. Might have to put that in the shop. So Willie's working on the hillside right now. Looks a lot better than it did. So we did this little bowl right here. And we had to go a little bit more. So we first stopped right here. But we did that extra 20, 30 feet right there. So. Coming along. It's almost 5, so we're about to wrap it up here. Willie's just gonna hit this little bit. Then we're gonna fuel and grease the machines, get them ready for tomorrow.